Here in the Taj Tasche Hotel, Thimphu, Bhutan, the committed FNF South Asia team worked out a new BMZ application. Led by the regional director, Siegfried Herzog, but already including the new regional director, Dr. Ronald Meinardus, Ruben Dickhoff and Olaf Keller from the Asia and Human Rights Department of FNF's head office moderated all sessions of this internal conference for coming up with the best strategical outcome. During this first regional meeting in 2014, members of the Friedrich Naumann Foundation for Freedom met in order to brainstorm, think and write a fresh proposal for the continuation of work in South Asia. Team members from India, Pakistan and Bangladesh followed the call as well as prepared themselves for the task lying ahead. Regretting and missing their colleagues from Sri Lanka, they nevertheless had to go on with the future planning, laying out cause-effect chains and analyzing each and every objective and their link with the outcome, output and activity, the respective groups went step by step. They also considered each single partner, its potential and its possible contribution to achieve the ambitious objectives of the Foundation for Freedom. Thoroughly discussing different angles and perspectives, they secured the results, which then will be translated and finalized back in the regional office of Delhi, so that the work can continue from 2015 onwards.
This will be my new name. I know this is so lame. Who else myself I blame? I told you from before. Why you leaving me so? This hurts from head to toe. This pain I can't control. So.
Furthermore, the FNF South Asia team seized the opportunity and met their partner in Bhutan, the free market economy think tank named QED, learning about their impressive work as well as their impact in Bhutan. This gave all participants pride and certainty that FNF's work will lead to a more progressive and prosperous as well as peaceful South Asia in the long run.